x is 8.1 equal to sum if a, b, c, d is a coordinator and e and f are the midpoint of ac and bd. That is the first diagonal, then second diagonal respectively. So then prove that ab vector, ad vector plus cb vector plus cd vector, that is equal to 4 times of ef vector. That is the given conditions. Okay, prove that the first one, let the position vector is the position vector of the vertices of the coordinator A, B, C, D is A vector, B vector, C vector and D vector. Okay. So next one, the coordinator is so first one A, next one B, C, D. Okay, va? So the A vector is acting at the vector is A vector. So this is called the A vector. Next to B vector, next to C vector, next to D vector. So the first diagonal, next one the second diagonal. So the first diagonal midpoint is this is going to E. So the first one E, next one second diagonal is F. So the position vector of E, that is called OE. So E is a midpoint of AC. Okay, and F is a midpoint of this one BD. So OE vector, the position vector of OE is equal to OE, means that is the midpoint of AC, A plus C, that is the point A plus C. So A vector, C vector divided by 2. Okay, the next one OF vector, OF that is equal to OF, means this is called OF, the position vector means B plus D. So B vector, D vector divided by 2. Okay. So the given condition is, let us take the given condition LHS, AB vector plus AD vector. Next one, CB vector plus CD vector. Okay. The position vector for this equation is OB minus OA. Next one plus OD vector minus OA vector. Next one plus OB vector minus OC vector. Next one plus OC vector, OD vector. OD vector minus OC vector. So that is equal to OB is equal to B vector minus OS equal to A vector. Next to OD is equal to A vector plus C vector divided by 2. Next to OA is equal to A vector. OB is equal to B vector. OC is equal to C vector. OD is equal to A vector plus C vector. A vector plus C vector. So divided by. So this is called a OD is equal to D vector only. This is OD is equal to D vector. Okay. OD is equal to D vector. Next OC. Next OD is equal to D vector only. Next one minus C vector. Okay. That is equal to first one B vector. So 2 times of B vector. The first one. The next one is the remaining next one. D vector. plus 2 times of D vector. Okay, ma. The next one, minus A vector, minus A vector, minus 2 times of A vector. Next, minus C vector, minus C vector, minus 2 times of C vector. So, that is equal to. So, 2 times of all the terms. Okay, ma. 2 times of the all the terms. So, the common value of first 2 term, 2 into B vector plus D vector. Minus 2 into A vector plus C vector. Okay. Now, taking outside of 2. So, 2 into the first term, B vector plus D vector. Next one, minus of into A vector minus C vector. That is equal to 2 times of into. So, B plus C. B plus C is going to, which is implies that. So, this one cross multiplication, 2 times of OF is equal to B plus D. Okay, what? Next, this is also cross multiplication. 2OE vector is equal to A vector plus C vector. A vector plus C vector. So, B plus D. Okay, ma? B plus D is equal to 2 times of OF vector minus 2 times of OE vector. Okay? The common value of this one is 2 into next 2 value. The remaining OF vector minus OE vector. OF vector, OE vector is equal to 4 times of into OF minus O is equal to EF vector. That is the position. EF vector. That is equal to RHS. Okay. So, therefore, AB vector plus AD vector plus CB vector plus CD vector. That is equal to 4 times of into EF vector. Hence the proof of the 12th sum. Okay.